sun go find me one day, eh, one day. I don't know it, don't stay too far away. Somebody sun go love me one day, eh, one day. I don't know it, don't stay too far away. Welcome back to my channel. I'm Doris Ojagi. I'm my one with this dude, and I'm still so much so happy about this song. It just get my groove on. So in today's video, we're going to be talking about five side hustles that work in Cameroon. I made a video about six that can double your income fast. If you haven't watched that video, it'll be somewhere down or up. Maybe anywhere that my phone can eventually get me to put it. So that is that. So don't forget, this is a personal finance channel. If you're new here, welcome. This is a personal finance channel. We talk about making money, keeping money, and growing money. If I could just summarize the whole goal of this channel, is to teach and advise and practicalize that it is possible to be comfortable at every level of your financial life. Because even you're earning 100 francs, you should be able to earn 100 francs. That 100 francs, that is making money. From that 100 francs, you should be able to keep money at that level of your 100 francs. At that level of your 100 francs, you should be able to grow that money. At 1 million, you should be able to do the same. At 200,000, you should be able to do the same. So that is a goal. At every point in time, you should be able to do these three things with your finances: to make money, keep money, and grow money. So that is the purpose of this channel. So if you're interested in that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video. Now let's dive into it. Number one, create a job market. We're not saying for the country, you know. All man define work. You know, so no. I know they will define work, no. All we will define work, serious work finding. Like, it's just becoming, I don't know what's the word that I can use. It's like, it's a turbid structure. It's fluid. It's liquid, but it's not permissible. Yeah, does that really, is that explain anything? Oh, I'm just confused now the more. All right, let me explain this again. Create a job market. What do I mean by a job market? You can create a WhatsApp group, right? Where you post job vacancies. You could create a Facebook group where you post job vacancies. You could create a website where you post job vacancies. Now, you know that the market for job seekers is plentiful. It's plenty much. There are so many people looking for jobs. They will happily join these groups. I think I am in like five. Yes. I'm like five. Just to know what's happening and the different companies that are employing. So you can do that. And now when you do that, you give people this value of giving the information exactly when they need it about their search for jobs. You give them information where they are the best jobs. Now, to these people now, you have given that value. What more can you do? You can add more value by giving by doing a CV building program where you have these people pay you to build their CVs as per the jobs that are available. You could do a coaching program to coach job seekers. You could do how do I say interview prep classes. You could do I don't know, be creative. You have a swarm of job seekers that you have created. You have succeeded in creating your group. You succeeded, you are sourcing your jobs. People are now meeting you. You can also sell to companies to post their vacancies. These people are looking for hire. It's not easy to fill the position, eh? It's not easy. The people at HR are paying for people to look for them good hires. So they will pay you to post the jobs first. Now you're posting to your people, and your people are now there. Now these people need good CVs. You can develop a good CV system that you sell to these people. You can develop interview orientation classes. You can develop classes. Just think. Now that is something that will really work in this country, because that's something that is needed. There are a lot of people are out there looking for jobs, and they're going to a job interview. They go and have a, they go to a company A with the same CV, go to company B with the same CV. Now all these people, they're looking for different things, and If you are into CVs, you know what I'm talking about. You cannot carry the same CV to A, carry the same CV to B. There's just a little tweaking that you have to tweak to fit every new position that is vacant, that is being offered. There's a tweaking that you do, and that is something that you learn, and then that you sell to these people in your job market, and lots more. The opportunities are endless. So that's something that you can do from your home. You can sort out these different companies. When there's a vacancy there, you take and you post in your group. Right now, from your group, you meet the people that job seekers in your group, and they talk to you, and you know what they need and how you can better help them. That way, you can package them deals, courses, whatever you think that is valuable to those people at that time, because you have to work with your target market. So if more people need help on their CVs, you can make a program on the CVs and you price it. Okay, now good at your pricing. I think I'll make a video on pricing. Nope, it's okay for now. That is that. Now, the next is consulting. Consulting is where you leverage on your professional career, you leverage on your experience, either through life or through your profession over the years. For example, you are not being an accountant and you are not doing something, right? You cannot be an accountant over 10 years, and you tell me that you cannot consult. You cannot be a financial an analyst for over 10 years and you tell me that you cannot train other people that are coming up in your field. You cannot consult for firms, you cannot consult for companies, you cannot consult for business personnel who want to start up their business. You cannot do market analysis, you cannot do marketing strategies. You can do all these things. So this is a side also that works. You can leverage this. And as I always said, if you haven't watched the first video, because I'm doing 5 straight videos that I'll do on side hustle that work in Cameroon, and I've been tested and tried, and they work. If you have any doubts, comment section, and I'll explain to you how it works. If the one that I've done myself, I'll get an email from someone that has done it and will tell you more, because all of these have been done and they are successful. People are making side income from it, and it makes a lot of sense to get something that you can add to your main income. Okay, it just makes a lot of sense, and it keeps you busy, because apart from that, there's just so much time that is just wasted. But with these side hustles, you're busy and you get to work and make more money, and it's okay. So this consulting, you leverage your profession, your career, what you have been doing over the years to help people be better at their own jobs and career as they come along in life. Now, the third is, let me see my paper. Oh, the third is my best. I love this one. Hostesses and modeling. Now, if you realize, we are really warming up to the idea of hostesses and modeling. And models, because now we have Supermoon using models. Think I can be a model? Okay, so we have people that are holding Tangi bottles. We have people that are drinking Tran Tran, that are drinking Guinness. Those are models, okay? And then hostesses are people, you see people in events where they tell you where to sit. People in events where when the host is talking and they're just behind making their hands and showing you where to do that. Those are things that you can do. Now, for this, you have to sign up an agency. There are a lot of agencies around. So you sign up an agency. Now, when they have events where they need hostesses, you get a call. You could be at school and you're running your school activities. You could be at work and running your activities. The best part is these events always take place in the evening. It's after dark hours. So you could do that. You get a call and you go. You smile. Please sit here, madam. Oh, thank you. Your dress is so beautiful. Please sit here, madam. Oh, come with me, Mr. Oh, please come with me. Again. So that is it. And now to the modeling part, there are a lot of we're going up to Instagram models and everything. Everything now is brand, and we are now 237. I think it's Biggie or Studios. So warming up to the ideas. Don't sit there and be wasting your followers on Instagram that greeting you and some other people are there spying on you. You are wasting your followers on Facebook. Why? Model something, model a brand. It could be a small brand that just started. Somebody is making chips behind your house and they have packaged it. Take the chips and go and model it. Hey, you don't know. Eventually, the team might grow with your input, and you become the face of that chips. It's not easy to become the face of something. That's a side hustle that will pay. It pays now. Hostesses and modeling. There are a lot of little and small brands that are looking for models to model their products. There are a lot of you have a following on Facebook of 1,000 people. Instagram, you are going to 500 people. That is okay. You can seek out these small brands and opt to be their models. But first, I advise you, register with a modeling agency. Right? Yep, that's a good sign also that works and it pays. Now, the fourth one is, let me see my list, makeup access. Some people are just makeup savvy, like seriously. Like they just know what to dodge. No school, no training. Just look at people doing it and they just do it. So if you're that kind of person, you can do that. Makeup is 5,000. Yes, 5,000. You can get the makeup, yeah, be face with 5,000. I think the smallest that I've seen is 3,000. That is somebody that just knows you, they like you, or you have a beautiful smile like me. They just say, okay, let me use your face like as a canvas. So if you're that kind of person who is makeup savvy, you can do that or advertise your services on Facebook, Instagram, social media, and let people know you're a makeup artist. The date of photo shoots now, everybody is doing photo shoots, and these people need makeup artists. So you can do that. You can go to these new photo studios that are coming up around, and you offer your services. When they have a client, they call you. That is a good side hustle that pays. Now, the fifth is tutorial services. Yep. Tutorial services. Am I saying tutorial services or tutoring services? Because they are two different things. I'm leaving to talk about tutoring services. Tutorial services, next video. Now, tutoring services, that's evening classes, holiday classes, special classes, right? So at some point in your life, you should have taught somebody something. Yes, at some point in your life, either you have taught a junior brother, you have taught a friend in class where you understand the theory better than the person, you understand the system better than the person, you have taught somebody, even if not for market, you don't teach a person how to put tomato, mix, and fine, maybe if you have say plenty. You never do. You have taught somebody something and you can teach somebody something. So if you're good in chemistry, my brother, go for five, the defined chemistry special teacher. No, she's not. They say, well, I'll do high, they pay me only 40,000, I don't know if you survive. Go pay. They pay people 25,000. My mother is a teacher. I'm telling you, it's 25,000 per student. Me no man don't lie you. At 25,000. John knows that 25,000 per student. So if you lie, they tell you that you know that 25,000 or minimum per student. I give you that direct information or pedagogic information. Pedagogic information office. 25,000 per people. One are people, one are student, at 25,000. So there's no good money that you can work. You can go to drive 2 hours, 4 days per week, or 1 hour every day. But we're busy. You cannot do 1 hour every day. This is a side also. I'll keep it aside also. I'll make a video about, yes, something about not confusing side hustle with your main hustle. That is why it's a side hustle. So it cannot come and overtake all of your time. So if you get a tutoring service where you teach the people for 25,000 francs per month, that's good money I can add to your income. Okay, at least even that way, can you say that? Okay, they put that one down, javin money. You have your income now full reserve for other things. Okay, you have more than one student. You can go together and teach them. You can reduce it. You can reduce the payment to 20,000 and reduce the hours. Again, I'm telling you, the right time that you know your standard and you know how you can maneuver about your pricing. It's up to you. You like and teach for free. But we're out here to make money. It's about making money. Okay, so that is that. So we have the first one, which is the job market. Create a job market, and then you sell services, goods and services to the market. People, the job seekers that you've created in your group. It could be a WhatsApp group, a Facebook group, or a website. Now, consult, the second one was consulting services. You can consult on whatever you think that you are good with. Whatever you think you're good with, you can consult. You can consult to a firm, you can consult to individual, you can consult to a group of people, depending on you. Now, like I said, on this one is a little bit professional. So build your consulting in your professional field, something that you are good and known for, that you can do. Now, the third is hostesses and modeling, right? A lot of people now doing hostesses. You can sign up with an agency where you get you, they'll call you when they have a job, and you just go and you work. You can do your modeling. You can seek out brands that you see that they don't have any models, and you do it. You don't waste your social media followers. We're not just out there meeting people. It's a big village. Yes, we're meeting people. You have how many friends you have on Facebook? They are liking your photo, eh? So they should also join you and make money. Yes, let them also promote a brand by being a model for that brand. And you put your price tag. If you need a video on pricing, just let me know. I think I can do that. Now, the fourth one was makeup artists. So if you're makeup savvy, you know how to do your makeup, or maybe you learned it at some point in your life, you can do that too. There are a lot of people who want their makeup done by professionals these days. It's important to them. It's important to us all. With that period where you want to go to a, for a photo shoot, you just need your makeup done. You're going for a special event, you need your makeup done. You want to hang out with a group of friends, all of you need your makeup done. So this is something that people are paying for these days, and it's some kind of necessity now. So it's not like luxury anymore. So if you are makeup savvy, this is a good side hustle that you can go into. And the last was teaching services. Okay, so if you are good in chemistry, if you're good in physics, there are a lot of parents looking for teachers to help build your children because they want more and the best for them. So get into these things and rule your life, increase your source of income, increase your life, increase the rate at which you make money. Okay, so we are at the stage of making money now. Let's go and make that money. Don't forget to leave your comment below and let me know where you're watching us from.